watching Lily TV, the amazing place where you too can build the tools to get a great business. And we're here with the one and only Veronica Tan. She is a serial entrepreneur. She has built a massive global business of personal development and business growth courses. She's an inspirational woman, and she has so much to share about how you too can build a great business. So thank you so much, Veronica, for agreeing to do this interview. Your time is very valuable, and it means so much to me that you agreed to do this.
Happy to do that.
Now, would you like to tell the audience how they can build a great business, and what was your journey? How did you manage to build this massive empire that anyone would simply dream of having? Of having 10 million attendees per year, and of having such amazing inspirational courses like Tony Robbins and Robert Kiyosaki, and so many other great speakers. And it has personally changed my life. It really has. And this is why I highly recommend it to everyone to do these kind of courses, because I know if you do any of these courses, you will transform, you will change your life, and anyone should do it. So what was your journey? How did you manage to build this massive empire? What kind of tools?
Okay. Hi, my name is Veronica, as Lily said, and I'm the co-owner of Success Resources together with my husband and another partner called Patrick. So three of us has built this organization for what, since 25 years ago, but it's been a long time. So the journey has not been easy in the beginning, like all entrepreneur, all businesses. But I say, if you persevere and you believe in what you do, and you know, ultimately, you know, you'll get to the fruit of what your labor is, you know. We started, I say, just believing that personal development is the way to go. It's an education that we all know that is the highest leverage. With education, those people who don't know will know. With education, those who don't have will have. So we come across programs, seminars in the early days, like Tom Hawkins, on just learning the art of selling has helped us in our career, in our job, you know. And Richard and myself and Patrick then decided that we want to do this. We want to go and bring the world's best speakers in America to come to our part of the world, that is at that time Singapore and Malaysia. And it all started that way. So our first speaker was Tom Hawkins, and then followed by subsequently Zig Ziglar, you know, Mark Victor Hansen, the Chicken Soup for the Soul. And we believe in bringing the world best and make it very affordable for people, ordinary people, to able to attend seminars and personal development training like what we have been doing. And we have been doing for 25 years. And of course, the journey was beginning. I think beginning was great when you're so new. So it's easy to get 5,000 people, 6,000 people, until after a while, you know, the market gets a bit saturated, and then we have to come up with new ideas. And then we stumbled on Tony Robbins, and that's where, with Tony Robbins again, we took him all over the world. To today, that we have, we just completed in Singapore Tony Robbins for 13,000 people.
Wow.
And guess what? We had Pitbull as our Tony's guest, and it was really an amazing program. And in April 19th to the 22nd, Tony will be in London. I think we have already got 9,000 people signed up. We are looking forward to beat Singapore's record of 13,000. So I'd like to welcome, you know, all of you who are interested to find out more about Tony Robbins. You can check out with Lily, or stay tuned to Lily's TV.
Yes, thank you so much. And what kind of tools would you say that you have personally used in order to build this massive business? And if someone was to get started right now with nothing, how can they get started?
I think business is a team sport. Okay, you have to start first believing yourself that you can do it, and you have a desire, you want to do it, and that you must believe in the product or services that you are going to provide. And then you also must believe that your business can help solve somebody's problem, and that's where how you start. Then you need to build team. Say if it's a team sport, you can't do it yourself. You need to build a team of people to help you, so that it's not going to be so hard. That, you know, with team, you got different skill, different talent. We take care of our people. We value our people. And what else you need? Then the rest is all about taking risks. You know, don't be afraid to make mistakes. Just to say there's no mistake, that we, you know, we have no mistake, I think it's not true. Richard and I have gone through these 25 years, many ups and downs, making mistakes, losing money, making a comeback, going to a wrong country, and even sometimes landing on the wrong speakers. So I think it's all about taking action and not giving up, and persevere, which one day you will get the results you wanted.
Thank you so much for that. Now, how can people increase their wealth as a speaker, for example? Because you are the expert in that, and you have created multimillionaires through your amazing stages, and also through the amazing education, business growth, and personal development education that people have taken. They have managed to take their business to the next level. They have managed to take their speaking to the next level. How can people go about doing that?
Well, I said it earlier, if you want to be a speaker, I think to be on our stage, first thing, stay in close proximity with Success Resources. Literally, like I said, be our friend. That if you, like I said, stay close to us, support us, work closely with us, and that usually people I put on the stage actually all started as friends. And sometimes it's also opportunity, because you are in close proximity, and there is an opportunity we can remember a person. That's one thing. The other thing, we work with speakers who are, one, easy to work with, you know, and that they become friends of us, that we could count on them, rely on them. The third thing is, if a speaker wants to do well on stage, they have to add a lot of value. They have to know that, you know, they have something to contribute to the people that spend time and money to listen to them. So giving a lot of value first to your customers, your listener, is the first step you need to do. Then only, you know, the money will come, you know. So I think for me, it's all about walking the talk. When you speak on the stage, that's why we choose speakers very carefully, that they need to be in congruent with what they say, what they teach, and how they live their life. It has to be incongruent. And I think if you are incongruent, very naturally you will attract people to listen to you. Agree?
Yes, I really, really agree. And you have brought so much value to this world by transforming so many people's lives. And your life can also be transformed by attending any of the Success Resources courses. Is there any particular course that you would like to encourage people to do? For me, all my family is booked up to go to Tony Robbins, and I highly recommend anyone who has never done Tony Robbins to go again. And to do it, it's like an incredible, incredible course, but there are many, many others. There are so many, it's really hard to kind of say it in 1 minute, but is there any particular one you would like to recommend people to go on, and where can they do that? Where can they contact you, or where can they book their courses?
I think I agree with you immediately, because April is just around the corner. I always suggest that you go immediately to the most closest available event, that is the Tony Robbins Unleash the Power Within in London. I think it's in April 19th to the 22nd at XL London. It's going to be a fantastic experience, in that it's going to be more than 13,000 people. Can you imagine the energy in that room? It's electrifying, you know. this is one program I highly recommend now, because I only do this once a year in London. We have a lot of other programs, very good ones like the Millennium Mind Intensive, that we run all over Europe, UK, that you can find out more information from our website, successresources.com. And some of the events like Millennium Mind Intensive are free, and that you can just register and come as our guests. So I look forward to seeing all of you.
Thank you so much for that. I have personally attended Millionaire Mind Intensive several times, and I thought it gave incredible value, especially for having a relatively low entry fee.
Exactly.
And being given so much information that you can immediately implement in order to grow your business. And for Tony Robbins, you cannot believe how much you're going to grow in your business if you attend this course, because the thing is that nothing really matters until you feel at peace with yourself, until you really strongly believe in yourself, until you have that power that sometimes feels like it's trapped because you're so overwhelmed with so many tasks, with, you know, your children are awake late at night and they keep you up, or whatever it is that's bothering you in your business. You cannot really focus on doing things properly until you do this course and you're able to kind of unravel what has been stopping you for many, many years. Sometimes you may not even know it, and that's the funny thing. That's why I really strongly recommend that you attend any of the Success Resources courses, and especially the Tony Robbins course. And I'm going to put a link on the screen so that you too can book your ticket.
Please.
And I encourage all of you to do that. And I would like to thank so much to Veronica Tan, who has incredibly limited time, I presume, because she has she's run so many businesses and so many projects. And thank you so, so much for agreeing to do this interview.
My pleasure, anytime.
I am a huge admirer of Veronica Tan, so book your ticket right now. And you're watching Lily TV, the place for you to build a great business. Thank you.
Thank you.